लायंस क्लब इंटरनेशनल डिस्ट्रिक्ट 322B2 এবং লায়ন্স ক্লাব অফ কলকাতা সাফায়ারের এক রোমাঞ্চকর ও মহৎ উদ্যোগের ঘোষণার জন্য 18 এপ্রিল এক সংবাদ সম্মেলনের আয়োজন করা হয়। সংবাদ সম্মেলনে ক্যান্সার রোগীদের সহায়তায় একটি মেগা গানের প্রতিযোগিতা আসন্ন অনুষ্ঠান দি ভয়েস অফ লায়ন্স সম্পর্কে তথ্য প্রকাশ করা হয়। এই অনুষ্ঠানের লক্ষ্য হলো ক্যান্সারের বিরুদ্ধে লড়াই করতে এবং ওই রোগের সাথে লড়াই করা ব্যক্তিদের সমর্থন করার জন্য সম্প্রদায়কে একত্রিত করা। আগামী 9 জুন কলকাতা সায়েন্স সিটি বিগ অডিটোরিয়ামে এই আসন্ন অনুষ্ঠান গ্র্যান্ড ফিনালে অনুষ্ঠিত হওয়ার কথা রয়েছে। ক্যান্সারে আক্রান্তদের জীবনে পরিবর্তন আনতে সঙ্গীত এবং দাতব্য সংস্থা কিভাবে একত্রিত হবে তা উন্মোচন করার সময় সাথে থাকুন। আসুন শুনে নিই দি ভয়েস অফ লায়ন সম্পর্কে সংশ্লিষ্ট সদস্যরা কি বলছেন।
Actually, Lions Club always is working for cancer patients, right? So we are working in every aspect, not only cancer patients. So this is a big cause because it needs a lot of money. So we are not only arranging this, this is not only for cancer patients. This is also for the people who don't get to show their talent in front of others. So showcasing their talent is another one tab. So these two things coming together with a concert, that things we can give something to Bengal in this time.
Cancer patients, are they going to participate in the same? Can they take part?
Yes, obviously, everyone can take part. Maybe it's 15 or 60, everyone in every condition. And there will be lots of cancer patient survivors also will be coming on the program.
Okay, tell us about your organization, like how many years is it working and what all work you have, social work you have already done?
Lions Club is a very old organization, but our Sapphire chapter is very new. It's 1 year old.
Thank you, ma'am.
I'm Anindita Mukherjee. I'm the joint secretary of the chapter.
Please tell us about more about the like a goal. Like, are there any future events that you will be coming up with after the Voice of Lions?
Yes, our main focus is to establish a gold standard which will start a good revolution for people who want to sing and also to fundraise. Like this time the topic is cancer patients, the next time whatever will be the main agenda for, you know, fundraising or something that gets more benefit with this. Voice of Lions will always stay constant.
Is it only for the cancer patients, like particularly cancer patients or any other like diseases and all, many diseases, like what about that?
Currently our primordial phase force is based on cancer patients because that is the topic of agenda. So we want to concentrate more on, cancer at the moment. But like I said, in the coming future, whenever we host Voice of Lions, we will be welcoming other topics that need our attention, would need more funds and more awareness.
How many organizations like they are taking part with? They are like sponsors and all. Who all are there? Who will be joining with you in this good cause?
So I can't disclose the sponsors that are joining us, but I can tell you the organizations that are associated with us is Oncolink and Yuvraj Singh's foundation that primarily focus on cancer patients, their upliftment, their treatments and taking care of their health and benefits around.
Is there any specific celebrity who is joining us in the Voice of Lions?
Yeah, so we have our judge, Mrs. Usha Uttab, who will be joining us for the grand finale. And we are in talks with Akriti Kakkar, who is again a Bollywood sensation for the grand finale. So they will be joining us.
One last question about the grand finale. When will the grand finale be held and the timing, of course, and how can the public attend the event?
On 9th of June, starting 4:30 p.m. In Science City, big auditorium, the program will be taken, will start. And the people can either pre-register on the numbers that we are giving or they can come on the spot and buy the tickets. I am Dr. Navneet Kaur and I'm the secretary of Lions Club.